is motherfucking T, y'all. If you've never seen my face before, bitch, my name is Kelvies. Go ahead, like, comment, and subscribe to the channel, and we gonna get into some motherfucking things, bitch. The rap game is crazy right now, bitch. Rick Ross dissing people, Drake dissing people, J. Cole dissing people. Bigfoot started it all, if you want to keep it a bean, keep it a buck, no shame. Nicki Minaj set the tone for the disses this year. I don't care what you say. I don't care. Did I say it again? I'll say it again. I do not care. Give my girl her props. Come on, Onika, Tanya, Mirage. So first off, baby, I haven't heard these disses from Drake or Kendrick Lamar, but we're gonna get into both today, and we're gonna see who's taking jabs at who. I'm gonna do a separate video because Kendrick just released another diss record. He got one, two, dose, bitch. So don't say anything about this on my titties. The beef between Drake against the world, I don't know what Drake did. Somebody please tell me what Drake did, because Drake's been winning for a long time now. I don't know, it's probably a girl involved. Some type of beef behind the scenes that we don't know about. Because baby, it's like he's on his own with his little sword. Running towards like an Avengers Endgame. Now imagine Thanos aside, but it's just Drake fighting the rest of the Avengers. That's what this feels like, girl. Like, I feel bad for Drake, but he been, you know, standing on his own. You know, he been holding his own. So we gonna see whose disses are hitting for real. So first, we're gonna get into Drake. The song is called Push Ups. Okay, Pusha T popped up. That's crazy. The song that started this all, from what we know, I'm sure there was beef behind the song previously. We didn't know anything about it, but like that with Future, Metro Boomin, and Kendrick, girl, that song is, bitch, as soon as I hear that, girl, stop playing with me. That song is, girl. So this is Drake's reply. We're gonna get into push-ups. Make sure you bitches, hoes, sluts, all of y'all, you know, we live over here, we know what I'm saying, we be chilling like a motherfucking villain. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel, girl. And make sure you press that motherfucking like button, bitch. Start pressing the like button, girl. I'm giving y'all content and titties. Like, like what? Come on. So let's get into it. This is Drake push-up. Do your push-ups, get your pecs right. You don't want a flat chest looking like a bird. Shout out to Birdman. Wait, what? Okay, Drizzy. What you got, Drizzy? Come on, BBL Drake. Let's go. Champagne thickos.
I could never be nobody number one fan. Ooh. Your first number one, I had to put it in your hand.
Ooh.
Pussies can't get booked outside America for now.
Ah.
I'm in Tokyo, but
y'all can't get booked out of America. that's something else.
You won't never take no chain off of us. How the fuck you be stepping with a size 7 man's on?
How you big stepping with a size 7? Girl, you better come up me with a size 12. Give me Bigfoot, man. Bitch, she like 6 foot. Call a Bigfoot. The bitch get up on your good foot, girl. Come on.
My picture on the wall when y'all cook up.
Ooh.
Extortion, baby. Hope you're red. You been shook up. This top told you drop and give me 50 likes of push up. Your last one brick, you really not on shit. They make excuses for you because they hate to see me lit. Pull your contract because we got to see the split.
See, this is Betsy. This is Betsy.
Verse for the Swifties. Top say drop, you better drop and give them 50. This week, pipe down, you ain't in no big.
Drake is eating. Drake is eating. He's eating. Okay, so far, like that is still a good song. It's his own entity. This whole entire track, oh, girl.
SZA got you wiped down. Travis got you wiped down. Savage got you wiped down. Big difference between Mike then and Mike now.
It's a big difference between Mike then and Mike now. Cause Kendrick said, what did he say? He said something about what was Prince to a Mike, Michael Jackson. Oh,
what is he, one nigga? What's a prince
to
a king? He a son,
nigga. Ooh! He ate that. What's a prince to a king? That's a son, nigga. Girl!
Metro, shut your whole ass up and make some drums, nigga. Yeah, I'm a sixth guy, I'm a front runner. Y'all nigga manager was Chubb's little bump runner. Cash blowing, Abel bread, I get tripping.
No, not Abel. I love The Weeknd. I love The Weeknd. Why would he come for it? Did Abel diss Drake? Did Abel catch a stray, or is this for a reason? I don't know. Y'all let me know in the comments.
Shit we do for bitches, he doing for niggas.
Ooh.
Jets, whips, chains, wiki, wiki, wiki.
Now, Drake, you can't say nothing, bro. You one of the most sussest ones, no shade, but you know what?
Spinning like you trying to fuck. Boy, you tripping, boy, you tripping. Drizzy chipping there. Probably got your bitch in there. I just got them done. Boy, don't make me at the chipping there. Rolling live stage. I was turned. That was slick as hell. Shit'll probably change if you being start to kiss and tear.
Ooh.
Kisses, man. Don't tell me about no switches. I be rocking every fucking chain I own. There's busy, hey.
My nigga spitting. No, girl. It's not even no shade. He can't. Girl. This is eating.
Drop and give me 50, nigga. Drop and give me 50. I ain't talking like I'm 50. Niggas really got me out here rapping what I'm living.
He said, do your jumping jacks, bitch. Come on. Girl! Spilling tea. This is some hot tea. But like, it's like he talking shit, but it's not like, I'm not gonna say it's not sticking. But I don't know. He's talking his shit though. He is talking his shit.
You know why you mad, nigga? I ain't even tripping. All that little heartbroken Twitter shit for bitches. This for all the... And that fucking song y'all got to not start to beef with us. This shit been brewing in a pot now I'm heating up. I don't care what Cole think. That dot shit was weak as fuck. Champagne tripping. He is not...
Damn. He said, I don't give a fuck what J. Cole said. I don't care. He may have gave you your props, but that wasn't from me, bitch. That was from him. Girl, come on, Drake.
Begging Kasha not, well, you're not fucking beating us. Numbers wise, I'm out of here, you're not fucking.
Who is begging Kasha next?
Money wise, I'm out of here, you're not fucking sneaking up. I'ma let you niggas work it out because I'm sneaking up. This ain't even everything I know, don't wait, you're theming up. This ain't.
Did my phone run out of storage towards the end of the song? Maybe, possibly, it did. So I'm not gonna re-react to that, girl. That's fake as fuck. But it was already towards the end about what he said about Kaisen, that someone was begging to be on his stream or something like that. Drake ate the fuck down. I'm living for this beef, but I feel like that is still a fire ass song. It's still fire, bitch. Stop playing with me. But push-ups, I want Drake to go lower. I want Drake to take it to hell. Girl, Kendrick went low. Drake, you should have went to hell. So, but besides that, push-ups is a great diss track. He talked his shit, spilled a lot of tea. It's a lot of shit we as the general public do not know. So in my book, push-ups is in the league right now for me. From his response to like that, to this, to me, Drake is in the league. Let's see what Kendrick's this track is called. I haven't even, what is it? Euphoria. Euphoria is the first response. Let's listen to Euphoria.
Oh shit, my man singing to that.
Euphoria.
The fuck was that? Yes, not this.
Them superpowers get neutralized. I can only watch in silence. The fact that we once knew is looking paranoid and now spiraling. You're moving just like a degenerate. Every antic is feeling distasteful. Why calculate? You're not as calculated. I can even predict your angle.
Now he reading you a bedtime story. Girl! My nigga's reading you a lullaby, Drake. That's crazy.
She a scam artist with the hopes of being accepted. Tommy Hilfiger stood out, but FUBU never had been your collection. I make music that electrifying. You make music that pacifying.
It's like I'm listening. I don't know how to explain it. Let me keep listening.
A master manipulator and habitual liar too. But don't tell no lie about me.
That's a random act of kindness. No, you a master manipulator and a habitual liar too. Oh, bitch.
The truth about you.
Ooh.
Shoo.
Ooh. Oh, Kendrick. Shoo. Come on. Oh my God.
Yeah, my
off the way. I'm low, okay. And the island right here is remote, okay. Ain't thinking about no reaper. Nigga, I'm reaping what I sow, okay. Got a Benjamin and a Jackson all in my house like I'm Joe, okay.
Oh my God.
Oh, you thought the money, the power of fame will make you go away.
Oh my God.
Have you ever played? Have you ever? Okay, nigga, let's play. Have you ever watch your enemy down like with a poker face? Hey, when a rapper talk about guns, then somebody die, they turn into nuns. Then I hop online like pray for my city. He faking for likes and digital hugs. His daddy. They done, dementia must run in his family, but let it get shaky. I park your son. The very first time I shoved you, Drake, the homie.
Oh, bitch, he brought up your son. Drake, you gotta take it to hell. Go to the underworld, bitch.
The aim of this way, I didn't point down enough. Today, I show you I learned from those mistakes. Somebody had told me that you got a ring. Oh, God, I'm ready to double the wage. I'd rather the dead than let a Canadian nigga make pop turn in his grave. This is the brakes.
Wait, cutthroat business. You got shit twisted. What is it? The braids. I hurt your feelings. You don't want to work with me? Okay. Yeah, Stilly got it left. I see two of them kissing and hugging on stage.
Your stomach goes left, and I see two of them kissing and hugging on stage. I love her to death, and in 8 bars, I'll explain their phrase.
I don't know why this is hitting harder than Drake's. I don't know why. I don't know why. Wait.
It's not nobody can tell me. I don't want to talk on no selling. You know I got language barriers. There's no accent you can sell me. Yeah, fuck all that pushing P. Let me see you push a T.
Fuck all that pushing P. Let me see you pushing T. Push a T. That went over my head, bitch. Oh, wait.
You think about pushing me? He's Terrence Thorne, I'm Terrence Crawford. Yeah, I'm whooping feet. We ain't gotta get personal. This a friendly fade. You should keep it that way. I know some shit about niggas that make gonna wanna look like a saint. This ain't been
bitch.
Critics, not about gimmicks, not about who the greatest. It's always been about love and hate. Now let me say I'm the biggest hater. I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk. I hate the way that you dress.
I hate the way that you walk. I hate the way that you talk. I hate the way that you dress. I hate the way that you sneak this. Bitch, I hate the way you breathe. I hate the way you eat. I hate the way you look. I hate the way you cook. Can't fuck with me. You're a schmuck. Girl, like what? This is ghetto as hell. This ghetto as fuck, bitch.
He hate the bitches you fuck, cause they confuse themselves with real women. We is not just me, I'm what the culture feeling. How many more fairy tale stories about your life till we had enough? How many more black features till you finally feel that you're black enough? Core audience stomach that didn't tell them where you get your ass from. D12 is a fast one. Last one. Headshot for the year. You better walk around like Daft Punk. Remember? A top dog. Who the fuck they think they playing with? Extortion.
Oh, shit. Oh, this is real. This is happening. Oh, my God. I would have never. Drake can rap. So can Kendrick. J. Cole done tapped out. He waved his flag, girl. He said, bitch, I'm healing. I'm worried about my well-being. Y'all can have that shit. I can still push my pen, but I'm not in this. This is insane. Oh, my God.
Better name as soon as you jump off of that plane, bitch. Yaddy can't give you no swag neither. I don't give a fuck about who you hanging with. I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk. I hate the way that you dress. Surprise, you wanted that feature request.
His voice when he raps and he's witty and jokingly putting, oh my gosh. Like, I can feel his creativity in this shit. I don't know how to explain it. Drake was just going and going, throwing shade, talking shit. I got, like, he was, you know what I'm saying? But with this, girl, I feel this. I don't know why, like, oh, wow.
I got some shit to address. I even hate when you say the word nigga. But that's just me, I guess.
Y'all gotta stop. He's half black. Y'all gotta stop.
Just cringeworthy. He ain't even gotta be deep, I guess. Still love when you see success. Everything with me is blessed. Keep making me dance, waving my hand, and there won't be no threat. I'm no.
Keep waving your hand, waving your, doing your dance, and we won't be a threat. That's insane. He basically just told you, keep doing what you do, bitch. Stay in your motherfucking lane before I... Stay in your own motherfucking lane. Slow your roll before I do something, boy. That's crazy. Who came out first? I feel like Drake came out first and then Kendrick came. Let me know in the comments, because I was there for that era, but I can't think of it right now.
In fact, I ain't even bleed him yet. Can I bleed him back? When I see you stand by sexy red, I believe you see two bad bitches.
When I see you stand by a sexy red, I believe you see two bad bitches. Oh, God. Oh, you're reading him for filth.
If you don't like women, it's real competition. You might pop ass with them. Let's speak on percentage. Show me your splits. I'll make sure I double back with you.
You might pop ass with them? Oh.
That's
okay. But don't be DL about it. Don't act like you out here fucking bitches and you really dibbling, dabbling in booty, boy, bussy, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, it's okay if you like pussy, Drake. I'm right here.
I think of my life is rap. That's whole shit. I got a son on the raise, but I can see you don't know nothing.
Y'all think all of my life is rap. That's whole shit. I got a son to raise. This is scaring me.
Waking them up, no, nothing about that. They tell them to pray, no, nothing about that. They giving them tools to walk through life like day by day, no, nothing about that.
You don't know nothing about that. You don't know nothing about that. Bitch. Okay, I need, we're gonna stop real quick, just for like 30 seconds or a minute. Kendrick ate. No, he swallowed. I thought Drake did his thing on push-ups. No. And compared to this, no. I'm upset that I have to say that. I would have never thought Drake would got ate up like this. This is crazy. But then again, this is Kendrick Lamar. We have to give him his tens, his respect. Even though his last album didn't do that good, he still pushed his pen, but this is insane.
V1
is 1v20
if I gotta smack niggas that
right
with you. Yeah,
bring
them out too, I clean them out too.
If I gotta smack niggas that right with you, Drake has writers.
Which am I battling ghosts or AI? Nigga feeling like Joe Hill Austin. Funny he was in a film called AI. And my sixth sense telling me to off him. OVO home niggas is dick riders. Tell them run to America to imitate heritage. They can't imitate this violence. What I
Kendrick. Let him get up. Let him get up. Please, like, give Drake. Oh my God!
Don't speak on the family, Crody. It can get deep in the family, Crody. Tell me you're cheesing, Bob. We can do this right now on the camera, Crody.
Not the Canadian X. He's put so many different elements of rapping in this diss track, y'all. Like, from the punchlines to the metaphors, it's so creative.
Whoever that's fucking with them, fuck you niggas and fuck
them
industries too.
Whoever that's fucking with them, fuck you niggas and fuck them industries. Now, you better calm down, because Nikki and Drake, don't do that, Kendrick. Don't do that, because baby.
I'm taking it further. That's something you don't want to do.
And that goes for every other person that messes with Drake. He just called you out. Basically, am I wrong? He said, if you fuck with Drake, then it's fuck y'all too. So he basically said, fuck Wayne, fuck Nicki, fuck Ho Young Money, fuck Birdman, Yeet, Lil Yachty, girl, a whole plethora of niggas at this point. So that opens the door for other niggas to diss Kendrick Lamar. Ride a rope, girl.
We don't wanna hear you say nigga no more.
Stop. He can say. Can he say it? He's mixed. Does he stop at nig and can't say the guh? Girl! Oh, that shit just gave me a headache. Because I was rooting for Drake. I was rooting for you, Drake. I love Drake. I do. I love Kendrick, too. But he just ate you up, Dre. He just ate you up, girl. He's still chewing on you. That is crazy. Ooh, none of you niggas. Ooh, bitch. Y'all do. Do not fuck with Kung Fu Kenny. Wow. Jesus Christ on rice, on crutches. Let me know what y'all thought about Euphoria. I'm adding that to my playlist. That's my favorite, girl. Need more from Drake. Drake, you're really talented, Drake, but the fact that Kendrick just exposed that you have writers makes me look at you sideways now, because it's like, this ain't completely you, but I feel like Kendrick low-key has writers while he trying to play. So it's like, we don't really know at the same time if this is their authentic selves. But bitch, regardless, Kendrick's still a girl. I'm sorry. Let me know what y'all thought about this in the comments below. This is insane. What Kendrick said, he said it's up for anybody, including Young Money and anybody that is associated with Drake. So Nicki, Wayne, Tyga, if y'all wanna do a little diss to Kendrick, I wouldn't be mad at it. I wouldn't be mad at it, but Megan and Nicki got their own thing going on, and Cardi, we're gonna push them to the side, girl. That's another story for another day, bitch. But right now, Kendrick's in the lead. Let me know what y'all thought about it in the comments below. I will see y'all next week. Love you so much. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And I might post a video tomorrow, depending on what's released. And yeah, I'll see y'all later. Eat your fucking vegetables, bitch. Go to the gym, be healthy, do what you gotta do, stay positive, and no matter what, never lose hope. I said what I said, period. Bye, y'all.